when in the democratic setting, when the system of response to a major crisis, such as the one we experienced, misfires, there's a lesson to be learned for everyone. That is absolutely correct. And the electorate has to learn the lesson that you cannot simply cast your vote on the basis of either party affiliation or historical affiliation to a particular group, or for that matter, on the basis of purely local considerations, because national considerations in the end spill over into the local domain. The potholes are not going to be filled now because we have run out as a nation out of money. And this is the problem which people have to realize. But in addition to it, we need a very deep reform which will be able to bring independent analysis and independent assessment of government policies, and not only government policies, but also the proposals by the opposition, also the proposals that might not be voiced, but might be good. We need a mechanism which will be able to bring that to people and also to policymakers simultaneously. This is why there is a dire need for independent Council of Economic Advisors, which will be truly independent, which will be allowed and required, in fact, to publish its opinion on a public basis, both to the electors and to the government, but also to the general public in this country. And that opinion should be published with the dissenting views in it included and fully identified as well.